The SpectraAlert Advanced Outdoor AV product line is designed to withstand extreme environmental conditions and can be flush mounted to brick, ceramic tile, masonry brick, and concrete surfaces by using our weatherproof plates. When using the weatherproof plates with the outdoor devices, the weatherproof rating is NEMA 3R for indoor and outdoor applications. Weatherproof plates are not compatible or intended to be used with our indoor devices for an outdoor weatherproof rating. Although indoor and outdoor models look similar, outdoor models utilize different materials and components to ensure survivability in harsher environments. There are weatherproof plates for our horns, strobes, and horn strobes, and another set of plates for our speakers and speaker strobes. When installing a WTP plate for a horn, strobe, horn strobe, speaker, or speaker strobe, first attach the device mounting plate to the weatherproof plate using all four supplied screws. Check the orientation of the back box against the weatherproof plate and observe which holes will be used for back box mounting. Keep in mind, for speaker applications, the mounting plate is different. Next, place the mounting plate onto the WTP and tighten all four screws until the gasket is evenly compressed around the perimeter by at least 50%. Finally, an outdoor or marine-rated silicone caulk may be applied around the WTP to fill the grout lines or uneven surfaces. For best results, it is recommended that the silicone be added after the plate is attached, but before the plate is completely screwed down to the surface using all four screws. For more information about our outdoor AV products, visit systemsensor.com/outdoorAV.